What if it doesn't look like any of them? What if it doesn't look like any of the colors?
No, you can match. You can match. Might it should be closer to one of them.
Because on the other line, I don't know if it's because the blue entered, but there was no color for this one in the line.
No, there is.
So you start from here?
If there is no color, maybe it's like negative, like the first color.
Yeah, by time it's going darker.
Huh?
Going darker by time.
Yeah, as the time goes, it changes. So you don't have a real result, okay?
Right.
That's why you need to do it right immediately.
Yes, okay.
Maximum it should be 2 minutes. From the time you dip your urine till you weigh it. So now document it on your paper, and you have also a paper on your medical assisting, okay? So document it there. There is the urine analysis form.
Okay. Urine analysis, the one right here at the bottom.
No. There is one at. Can you bring it? Should be on the medical assistant. Where is the medical assistant?
Oh, all
the way to
that.
To the bus. EKG. There should be somewhere, or otherwise I can print it out for you. Okay. Yeah, this should be after this one.
Is it after this one?
Is that medical assisting?
Yeah.
You talking about this after the throat?
Yeah, this one here.
Oh, here you go.
Yeah.
This one
is. So document it. What do you document? Here. You can see right the patient name, patient number, the doctor's name, the unit, and color and character. That means what is the color of your urine? Yellow, amber, clear. pH, you write what you get there. Specific gravity, albumin is the protein, PRO.
Oh, okay.
Urobilinogen, URO. Nitrite, NIT. Glucose, GLU. Ketones, KET.
Oh, okay, right here.
Occult blood, BLO. Leukocytes, LEU. These are microscopic, you don't need to. Okay, this, you need a microscope to see if there is anything.
So that's okay. All we don't
yeah,
have.
So you do it this way.
Okay.
Okay, that's it.